doing a quick test to see if my audio is better at all than last one. Is it louder? Mm-hmm. Did I broadcast that? Mm-hmm. It is? Can you be able to hear what? What do you mean?
You right now.
What about it? Uh-huh. Yeah, I know. That's why I told them that I'm just doing a little test to see if my audio is better. Alright, well, let's just go on ahead. So, I made some adjustments to the audio. Nah, it'll work. Made some adjustments to the game volume and mic volume. So, hopefully this video is a little better than the last one.
Ran into a guy who got trapped in one of the safe houses. I thought I could help him, but he'd already turned. Poor bastard. This is not what I signed up for.
Well, I was also wondering if anybody wanted to comment and tell me a good length for my videos to be, because the last one was 25, and I was looking at my analytics, which tells how long people watch your videos before
they
stop.
We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later.
People stop watching the video.
And Crane.
Made video, so I'm thinking
thank
the
you.
Videos are later.
Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap.
Alive.
There's another car close
at
by.
At this point, but then it'll turn got into it. A video, and I'll change the thumbnail tomorrow morning. The thumbnail. The
infected are all over the street.
Right.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
So,
you still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
They're gonna have to say something. They're gonna have to. Nothing really is over here. So, either towards the end of this episode or in the third episode, the next one I'm making, we're gonna be unlocking all the side zones. Only in Old Town, though. Wait, no, not in Old Town, in this one.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. The next trap's close by, and I shouldn't have to tell you, but don't get caught out in the open.
Oh, wow.
These freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
Oh, wow.
I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Yeah, it's nothing out of the ordinary, but it's still pretty fun. One of the first things we're going to try to unlock is the grappling hook, because it's probably the most useful thing in the entire game. I'll probably just use the trash pod that will have warts over.
Contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite the sunburn.
I'll just try to avoid talking while the other guy's talking. His game volume should be fine as long as the other people aren't talking. And if anybody wants to comment on my video and help me fix the problem, now I'm just running a pair of headphones with a mic, splitting the headphones with a mic out of my controller, and it's not really that great, so. Oh boy, but we do have a 6 terabyte PS4. Wondering why. Why can't I? If we do, we have to. I think remember last time we had to run across that. No. Well, you had to run across it. Grab it. I won't let you climb off the pole because there's all this stuff there.
Lights are all set.
You ready for the next one, then? Better hurry.
Yeah, I know. Oh, well, there's an agility level up. Why is he level? What? Why is he leveling up right now? It's gonna be not time. So, yeah. Like I said before, I'm gonna probably do a 25-minute video.
What the hell's going on?
Not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation near you. Go check it out.
A 25-minute video this time. And hear from the subscribers.
Hey, this blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here. Plus, the safe zones and some of my traps are down, too. We need to get that power up and running ASAP.
I think we end up clearing the safe zone.
This is where one of the big guys is.
Yeah, but we just, last time we did this, we just threw a firecracker and it worked, remember?
Yeah, no, you gotta open the door.
It's still here. No, I thought there was a power switch first.
Right,
yeah. And then,
yeah.
No, baby couldn't do anything. They didn't take any maps away. It was part of the game. I will have it. Not as much as the regular zombies, but they still have like that. Enough for me to do this and that. There's one in here, I think. Is it this one? Turn on my flashlight. That'd be pretty smart. And now he's in here. Oh well. Alright, well. Last time I played, there was one in here. Let's see what we got in here. Probably a crappy wrench.
Oh.
Adjustable. Parts is good.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna
have right here. Probably this one.
Alright, I've got the substation reset.
There they are. They can come in here if they want
to
fight.
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
I thought we cleared that. I thought that was a safe zone you could clear.
No. I mean, eventually it is.
Oh, yeah, is it?
Yeah. Dang it, stamina.
And you can't slide yet, I don't think.
You can if you have stamina.
Hey, this is no volatiles that I can see right now. Run away. I love how everybody watches my videos after they're not launched. Well, usually, normally, YouTubers have, like, I have double negatives, usually, normally. Anyways, YouTubers say, like, at a certain time, I'm gonna be live streaming Wednesday, live streaming Mondays, you know. Yeah. I don't know if we'll do it every Wednesday or not, but... Notifications that I'm doing a live stream. The thing is, the people that are subscribed to me, they have it set to private, so I can't tell who the people are that are subscribed to me. I only know I have like 4 subscribers. You have now completed the prologue and are ready to survive the full experience called competitive challenges and not honor.
No.
We're just gonna do offline. Yeah, and this is more like a campaign let's play, and then we might do some bonus episodes of me just messing around with our master weapons. Because we don't have any DLC or anything, so what we like to do is try to get the most powerful weapon without DLC, so basically we...
Get the most powerful weapon in the album.
Like the angel sword, which is the best. Gosh, my stamina's so low. My zebra sword?
Mine.
But your zebra sword didn't have angel sword on it? Well, the reason some people don't like angel sword is because you can get caught in the fire and the electricity it calls. If you use bleeding and toxic, I don't think you can get hurt by your own weapon.
Great. First of all, you did great, I think. From now on, if you need something, come see me. And to start with, use a UV flashlight and...
Got it.
Perfect.
Shit.
Like I said in the last video, you should just skip through everything because Dying Light's such an old game, you probably already know. Oh boy, let's see what we can do. Backpacker. Yeah, backpacker. Totally. Wonder what that was, guys. Okay. There are some strange noises coming from the vicinity that aren't coming in.
It's haunted. The house is haunted.
The house is haunted. A rolling chair is haunted. It was previously owned by a mass murderer and it's haunted. Pretty much. No, I hate talking to this lady because she's so annoying. It's like, I want to do this. No, Crane.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
Boop. Alright. It's gonna be really good when I get that ability that lets me just jump off of buildings and roll too. I like that ability.
Mass suicide!
Alright. That's her little brother.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity to finally meet with Brecken and confirm his identity.
This is one thing I hate about Dying Light is sometimes the loading screens take forever, especially when you're doing stuff turtle and you're grinding for packages to give to the quartermaster. Because there's a way you can just grind for packages and then give them to the quartermaster and level up to like Legend 64. How many do we have to turn in to get to Legend 64 last time? Yeah, we got 100.
No. We got 1,000.
Oh yeah, we went for 1,000. It was level 64.
It was on and off all night.
It took a lot of ground. He's talking, so they probably can't hear me, but...
We need to discuss.
They can either hear me and can't hear her, or...
Look, what do you mean?
Right. Which one's more important, guys? Put it down in the comment section. Just kidding. No. She talks a lot. I don't like her.
That's like all she talks in the whole game, babe.
She like disappears after the end of... What are we gonna do? Just pick up this quest right here. A quest.
Oh god.
So for the meantime, when this uploads and switches from a live stream to a 25-minute video, the thumbnail for the video will just be like the loading screen for Dying Light. But once I get into get online, I can put in my thumbnail. You're just behind. Look, see, because you can go up here. Yeah. Alright. Oh, it wants me to go down. I'm stupid. Okay. Alright. Alright, guys. So, I'm going to be doing this Mother's Day quest. Find Gazi's place. Oh, really? They're going to be trying. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. There's also a skill where you can insta-escape from zombies. Looking forward to that. Not good. What we're gonna have to do is... there's a way, I think, to do party chat and put someone who's local. Like, you can hook your controller into a party. Because... I tried doing that, but it wouldn't do it. Like, it wouldn't recognize that there was... Like, once you put the splitter in, it wouldn't recognize the splitter as a...
It would recognize it as a headset.
No, it wouldn't recognize it as a headset at all. Like, it didn't even notice that there was anything in there. That's what I'm saying. Like, once...
Is the splitter broken?
The splitter's not broken. I think it's just up here. The PS4 controller doesn't recognize it as a...
Okay.
We're gonna go ahead and clear this out. Where? Oh. Hold on a second. How much damage is this? 31?
The best thing is our gas
pipe. This is our hand.
Yeah.
Oh, and then there's that drop attack. I'm gonna look for it. Okay. I don't have enough stamina for this. Nah, they won't be standing. Pretty sure this is right. Yeah, and my stamina's like low. This guy acts like he smokes like 6 packs of cigarettes. Thinking more like hourly, but yeah, he definitely has some respiratory problems. I could run faster than this guy for longer than this guy, no problem. Oh boy. Not even in that spot. Oh, what are we doing here? Where is it? It's up there.
All the way up on the thing. You know how to get there. There's a safe zone.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm just looking like an idiot over here trying to climb. Is this Gazi?
Yeah.
Isn't Gazi the crazy guy? Yeah.
So you better make mama happy.
Gazi? Me too.
No, he's a pumpkin. Yeah. Didn't he say his mom turned into a pumpkin or a melon?
My name's Crane.
Yeah.
Crane?
And explode.
Crane rhymes with train and brave and
sane.
But can I come in?
No.
Why do you keep...
Because...
Look, Gazi...
Sure. Oh!
No, wait.
Don't...
Okay, now that we found him, get a special box of chocolates for his mom.
Wait, why are we doing this quest now? We did this quest later.
Yeah, no, it's because I accepted it. Like, the nurse, I think last time when we played the game, we decided not to accept it because we wanted to go straight for the safe zone. But I think we have time to do a quest and unlock a few safe zones. But I'm not sure if they, if the. Oh yeah, we do. Well, we should have time to finish this quest then, and then wrap it up, and then, like I said in the third episode, we'll probably instead of taking on another quest, we'll probably just do a. I think we're gonna do a marathon of unlocking safe zones and get them all done, at least in this one. Where is this map taking me?
I can show you the
if, you're, here, if you hear any like metal noises, I guess. Cage clanking. Okay, it's cage rattling. And if you hear it, that's me and my girlfriend's pet chinchilla Dusty. Oh boy, I get to help this guy. Oh, he's just a. Oh boy. What have I got myself into? Alright.
This is why I didn't
know. Oh.
He's a big guy.
If we go into over.
There's a trap. There's an electric
trap right there. Of course it's locked. I think we're gonna have to go into the.
No, we go into the front because we had to go to the front last time.
When?
The last time we did this quest?
Because we did it later. Yeah, you're not. Alright.
You gotta search.
Yeah, I know I did. Oh, yeah. It's either a chocolate or a tape. I think this. Like baklava or something.
Baklava!
Baklava!
Box of chocolate.
There we go.
Oh, there's
all this coffee.
So much coffee!
So, like, last time we played through this game, we kept all the coffee because there was really no point in using them because we didn't make potions or anything with coffee. So we just, like, ended up selling them at the end. For like $1,000. So you play through this entire game and then also play past the campaign and just try to mess around and still collect coffee and then go into not selling it, you really only get $1,000. So coffee's pretty
but
pointless.
It adds up if you keep collecting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh boy. No, I can't do that. Some trash right there. I think they're gonna fall in it. Or we can just go over here to this train. Jump over. Ta-da. Is this one I have to go in downstairs to?
No. It's weird. This one was weird. We could never figure out how to get into it. It's like. Down, it's down.
Is it really?
See where
the arrows are?
Look at this.
It says
wrong,
all right,
horrible. But
there's
no way in. No. If you go up the stairs, it's gonna tell you down.
Is it really? Wow.
Alright,
so.
I don't know how we got in last time. Did we go through the window? Did we go through the window?
What window?
The window? In the back, honey bunny.
Is there a window in the back? This one? No, we didn't go in that window. We can't even fit in that window. I was so close to unlocking it first try. Now we can close this.
Oh, yeah.
Go
to the red light. It's a tape.
Charlie. See you for Charlie.
Right there.
Gotcha.
Alright.
Basically, just helping find things.
Alright. The policeman.
I hate him.
Police brutality.
You get him, if you kill him, you can get his baton.
Yeah. Is that through the entire game? Oh man.
You're stuck.
Really? I don't even know if I can. Right now. Used all of my stamina and still didn't get it. Alright. So I really need a stamina upgrade and a weapon upgrade because this pipe, although the highest damage weapon we have, sucks pretty bad. Yeah, I told them. Well, I think returning the stuff to Ghazi is the last of the quest, I'm not sure.
It is, because then you go meet his mother and you have to pick up some pills.
Yeah, and then you take him back to the tower. We'll probably do the taking back to the tower. No, we'll just do that off camera because it's not that interesting to just see me run the tower. And then, after running to the tower, just... Is that what that secret thing is?
Probably, I don't know.
Please don't die, please don't die, please don't die. First time I died in Dying Light, and...
And you knew you were gonna die.
Well, I didn't know exactly. I mean, it was water, so there was a chance I wasn't gonna die,
but
then...
there wasn't a very good chance.
You're right. Okay.
I need to walk all the way back to
the house. It's okay. I could just, well, no. I have to show the part where I go into Gazi's house, and then I'll come. So I think the way we're gonna do it is, I'm asking them to comment, whether they do that or not, that's completely up to them, but. Isn't it? Alright, so. I think if I go over here, which is Ryze's tower, I get shot too, so. This one goes all the way through.
Oh, that's right, Ryze
did. I thought this one didn't. I mean, this one did and the other one didn't, so. We haven't even met him yet. Well, we met his goons, but we never met him. Yeah, we have, because when we first came in and landed, but like I was saying, I want them to comment what a decent length for a video is, because I'm doing a mission video, which I can't really help how long the mission takes. If it's a long mission, it's a long mission.
Here's your movie and your chocolates.
Wait till Mom see this.
Yeah, I walk through for each mission.
Hooray for Goddy. Right.
What?
Yeah, then I'll just let myself in through
you
the
gotta
roof.
You gotta go through the roof now. Because he didn't let you in.
What?
He didn't want you to see his mom.
And guess what, Ghazi?
No, because they were having a movie night.
I'm coming in, whether you like it or not.
Yep, you do that.
Well, I need to get into his house. And I don't know how. I'm gonna knock on the door again.
You can't.
I can't. Great. I got it, baby. Like I was saying, the way I think we're doing, I think we're gonna trade between who does. Do you know how?
Mm-hmm.
play. It's gonna bug the crap out of me. It can't be that hard. There's obviously some easy way to get up there.
To fall.
It can't be that hard.
Just hold on a second.
Probably some way simpler way to do this, and I'll probably look really stupid. But that's okay, cause this is not how you're supposed to do it whatsoever. Hey, I'm gonna do it. Whether it's the right way to do it or not. It's okay.
This is the hard way to do it.
Alright, guys. If you ever want to know the hard way to play this quest, this is the video for you.
Oh, wait. How are you going to get down here? There's no way.
Oh, yes, there is.
Dies,
I'll do it. Okay, babe. Go ahead. Go down. You can
do it.
This house is all the way over here. No, I'm not. Stop saying I'm gonna die. This house is under the bridge. I'm gonna hand there, but I love you. She thinks she can do this. Just kidding. I had the remote the whole time, guys.
Really?
I'm just kidding.
No, you're not, because you did have the remote the whole time.
Alright.
You jackbutt.
Grapple or slide?
I don't care. Slide. You're being a tuna fish.
A tuna fish? Oh, come on. Sorry. Oh, let me do that. Yeah, it is a lot.
Look at his mom.
Look at his mom, guys. World's best mom, right there.
Is mama happy?
Yeah. Mama's real happy.
Alright, so he gives them the pills.
They're on the counter.
They're over here?
Yeah, they're on the table.
Hold on, I'm gonna search his fridge because that's what I do. He's gonna need this alcohol. He's probably not. This table in this room. It's a note. We collected a note, guys. Okay.
Yay, note.
Must be upstairs then. You know. For people that have completed this game, we really probably we should probably listen to the people, because we did this quest way to the end, and it's just a side quest, so we don't really know where this
it's
stuff
on the
is.
Table. He said,
Dizzy. I'm looking at the table and,
I don't know.
Not seeing the medication, brother. Where's the anti-seizure med? Alright. Alright, guys. I thought it would just be as easy as going to this table here and picking it. I just have good reaction time. I'm sorry, honey bun. It's my girlfriend's nickname. I got lots of them for her. Oh, there it is. I got the medicine, guys. I found the medicine. All right. Okay. Now we're cutting off the video here. We went into overtime about 15 minutes. So, bye, guys.